Earlier, updating tonight, a pair of crime scenes in Orange County with one man shot to death and a long trail of questions. West 2's Kendra Aistreich has been pressing for answers all night long and joins us live. And Kendra, this has the makings of a violent incident between close-knit people.
Yeah, it does, Jim. Based on what detectives and family members are telling me tonight, the man who lives here off Claricona Ocoee Road saw his sister in a brutal struggle with a childhood friend. Then, when apparently forced to choose between friendship and family, the gunman chose family.
It just shots fired all of a sudden, so.
Neighbor Doris Pollock says a wild scene unfolded here on Vatican Avenue off Claricona Ocoee Road around 2 Tuesday afternoon. Investigators say it all started over a misunderstanding about a car.
The lady up there got beat up.
Family tells me a couple of guys jumped homeowner Vanessa Atkins. One was a childhood friend of the family. The woman's brother lives right next door and I'm told grabbed his gun to defend her. He opened fire, shooting that friend he had known his whole life.
There was a guy sitting like right across the street there on the pavement, and he was bleeding.
Gerard Hoskins was badly wounded. The men he was with scooped him up and drove off.
One was going backwards up the street, and the other one was going forwards, and they were like bumper to bumper, going just as fast as they could go.
They made it less than a mile down Claricona Ocoee before deputies say they stopped at this muffler store at the corner of Orange Blossom Trail to flag down help. The rear window is shattered. Hoskins was fading fast and would soon die.
Turned around to see what was going on.
The Atkins cousin, Tracy King, says they've all grown up with Hoskins and can't believe the lifelong friendship ended like this.
Well, I don't know what could happen.
Now, detectives are calling this a death investigation, not a murder investigation, because, again, according to family members, Gerald Atkins had just been defending his sister tonight. Detectives questioned him for hours, dropped him off at home, and towed his car. No one has been arrested. Live in Orange County, Kendra Aistreich, West.